Welcome to yet another tutorial with Lottie Creator. In this video, we're going to explore how to use motion presets to make amazing animations quickly. To get started, let's jump into Lottie Creator and insert a shape. When you select a shape, you can go up to the presets on the right panel. Here, you'll have access to three different categories of animation presets, which are In, Highlight, and Out. For instance, the In animation presets essentially bring a shape into the canvas. You could, for example, use the Fade In preset to make this object appear gradually. Let's try another animation. Let's create four squares. And say you wanted to make these four squares appear one by one from the bottom to the middle of the screen. You can do this simply by selecting the Slide and Bottom preset. So if you choose it and apply the preset, you'll see that the object actually appears from the bottom. Let's now go ahead and repeat this process for all the remaining squares. Each time, however, you can move forward in time and start the next preset a little later. Now, let's imagine you wanted these shapes to disappear in a similar fashion. You can simply go to the Out presets and choose Slide Out to Top. Begin at around 2 seconds. Apply the preset to the first layer, and then repeat the process for the remaining three layers. Remember, when you apply a preset, you can choose one of three speed settings: slow, medium, or fast. Here, we stick to the medium speed. And that's how you can make all sorts of really funky animations with just the click of a button in Lottie Creator. Until next time, happy creating!